everyone. Okay, that's such a weird way to say hi. But anyways, today I'm gonna do a video on how to get dewy, glowy skin, and this is what I've got so far. I don't know if you can see it. I don't know. I'm such a sucker for like dewy skin, and I'm sorry for all you matte people or girls out there, but this is a video on how to get dewy, glowy skin, and I love dewy, glowy skin because I've got dry skin and I just love how it looks. And yeah, if you want to know how to get this, then just keep watching. So the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to take my Garnier Moisture Match cream, and this is for dry to very dry skin, and this really helps to hydrate my skin so good. And I really recommend this cream if you have dry skin, because my skin is dry and it's so bad and I hate it. And it's sometimes I just add a bit more like around my nose area and my forehead, because that's where my skin gets really dry. And next I'm going to take my Sanctuary Spot facial oil. I've been raving about this so much lately, so I'm guessing you guys know about it already if you watch my videos, but I'm just going to drop it. If you don't know about this yet, it costs £12 and it's a super fancy oil. It looks like this, and it's got like a glass pipette, which I think is so cool. And what I do is I just add a bit of drops on my face, and I'm just gonna rub it in, and this really helps to get a dewy, glowy finish in your foundation, which I love so much. As you can still see now, by now my face is like shining, and I definitely put some on my lips because it really hydrates my lips as well. So yeah, I'm gonna apply my L'Oreal Lumi Meshi primer, and this is very, very sheer, and it really helps to like apply that dewy finish. Like, I don't know how to describe the formula, but it's like hydrating, but it's like really glowy. It has like, when you look at it, it kind of looks like sheer, like there's little glitter particles, but not really glitter, if you know what I'm trying to say. But I just applied this all over my face, and this is really not expensive either. Like, as you can see, it really adds that glow, and it really captures the light as well, and I just love it. So the foundation I'm going to use is my L'Oreal True Match foundation. I have been using this foundation a lot lately, and I'm trying to stay off my double wear because I'm going through it quite quickly, and as you all know, that's really expensive and I'm just using it too much. So I'm trying to go through this L'Oreal True Match, and it's not pricey at all. I really want to get like the NARS Sheer Glow and the NARS Weightless foundation, the new one that just came out. And the Armani Luminous Silk foundation. So when I get those, I will definitely be doing a first impression on those, because I know those are good dewy, like hydrating foundations. But for now, I'm using the L'Oreal, and I'm just going to apply this with my finger at first. So when I've put all that through, I'm going to take my damp Real Techniques sponge, and I'm going to blend that in. And I think blending with like a damp sponge really helps to achieve that dewy finish, because I don't know, the dampness of the sponge really helps to blend everything out and even everything out nicely. And it doesn't, I don't know how to explain it, but I just think it's the best to apply to get that dewy finish. Oh my god, I've got the worst under eye bags ever. Oh. I hate my under eye bags. So I'm just going to quickly do the rest of my makeup. So after I've applied all my makeup on, I haven't put too much on today, but I then go and highlight. And as you all know, my favourite highlighter is this number 7 one. It's the Instant Radiance Bronzing Highlighter, and I just apply it on my cheekbones. And I do apply a lot of this on. And then I take a brush like this, and this is from the set that I got off Amazon. I'll leave the link down below to the set that I got, but I always blend it out with this brush. They also have like a rosy one as well, So this is the more gold tone, and I would suggest this shade for darker complexions. And then the rosy one is a bit of a white champagne-y colour. Well, pinky champagne-y colour. And I would suggest that for like lighter skin tones. And it just gives a beautiful glow to the face without being too glittery. And it helps, because it's a cream kind of formula, it really helps to hydrate and doesn't dry out the skin. So as you can see, it really gives a nice dewy glow. And this is my main like ingredient for like a dewy look. And I just love how it just like captures the light. So that's the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and found it helpful as well. Thank you so much for watching my videos. I just can't believe that you guys are taking the time to watch my videos and commenting and liking, and it really means a lot to me, and I love you guys so much for that. So I hope to see you guys in my next video. Please subscribe if you haven't yet and give it a big thumbs up, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!